Tennis elbow is a condition that causes pain around the outside of the elbow. It's clinically known as lateral epicondylitis. It often happens after overuse or repeated action of the muscles of the forearm, near the elbow joint.